Mourners packed St. Peter's Church in Carshalton for the funeral of Corporal Derek Wood. They were paying their last respects to the 24-year-old who always wanted to be a soldier. The community's grief was summed up in the floral tributes. Six pallbearers from the murdered soldiers' regiment, the Royal Corps of Signals, carried the body into the red brick church. They'll be buried shortly at Morden Cemetery with full military honours. A volley of shots will be fired over the coffin.